A local nonprofit that aims to make sure no food goes to waste is finding another way to give back.
In this season of Hope, our ABC 10 News reporter Sophia Hernandez shows us how the group is making sure San Diegans in need don't go hungry.
Tree by tree, row by row, roughly 10 volunteers with Produce Good gleaning 300 golden mandarins, about 500 pounds of food.
So we are bringing gleaning into the 21st century. We basically are taking our clippers and we are just clipping that right there.
Nita Kermans-Gilson helped start the nonprofit in 2010. Now harvesting excess food from 500 growers, nearing a collection of almost 1 million pounds of food.
It's a very hopeful thing that we're able to do this, leverage this passion that people have with what the need is.
The food ranging from apples to oranges, collected each day from farms like Sarah Sleepers, who has continued to work with the organization since July.
It's a shame that so much of our food goes into a landfill. So for us, having these oranges go to people who need them, it just feels great. It's the best possible outcome.
The food gets put into bags, loaded on trucks, and taken to distribution centers like this one. According to Produce Good, 1 in 3 San Diegans are food insecure, and 40% of food from growers is wasted, making this the perfect way to bridge the gap.
And we saw our oranges on lunch trays. So it was like a full circle, like we're down there feeding people who need food, and part of what was going on the tray was oranges from our grove. So that was fantastic.
In Escondido, Sophia Hernandez, ABC 10 News.
And if you would like to learn more about the group and ways to donate, that's a great group, go to our website, 10news.com, and click on the Resource Center.